What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro. Blueface, baby. This one right here is titled Daddy, featuring Rich the Kid. Y'all requested it. Don't trip. You not got y'all. Listen, I mess with Blueface. I think my nigga Blueface is fire. Well, I ain't gonna say he fire. He ain't fire. But I fuck with Blueface heavy. You feel me? My nigga from L.A. He from West L.A. Y'all know I'm from L.A. Born and raised South Central L.A. So automatically, I mess with my dude heavy. Before I hop into it, make sure y'all leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. I've never heard this song before, so at the end of this video, I'm gonna give my take on the song, and then I'm also gonna give my take on the visuals. All right, I know a lot of y'all gonna be like, Brandon, why you got every single chain that you own, nigga? Y'all see me shining, bro. Anyway, I'm about to go out. It's Saturday night. I'm about to go out. I just decided to record these reactions because we might get lit. So I'm like, nigga, I need to do these before I get lit. You feel me? Anyway, I'm ready to hop into it. Listen. I hope y'all had a great week. If nobody told you today, I'm telling you right now, you beautiful. Alright? Homie, you beautiful. No homo. All homo. I don't care. You beautiful, bro. Baby girl watching this, you beautiful. Alright? If nobody told you that, I'm telling you that. You beautiful. You hearing it from me, you are beautiful. If I saw you walking down the street, baby, I'll holla at you. I don't care if you're 300 pounds. I don't care if you got a face full of pimples. You beautiful, man. Alright? Anyway, let's hop on into it. Blueface, baby.
Where are you?
Blueface, baby. Yeah.
I want you home by
yeah,
you.
I'm her daddy. I don't even know her mama.
All cap. She said mama at the library. This nigga Blueface.
She call me daddy. I don't even know her mama. Woo. She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana, Louis, Gucci, Fendi, Prada. This high. With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Hey.
She call me daddy. I don't even know her mama.
Uh-huh.
She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana,
hey.
Louis. I'm attractive, she blew me. So I blew a bag on her fashion. Sexual relations with no strings attached. I just got her new Fendi's with no strings attached. Baby gave me mad face.
Hey, bro. Beat is fire. Blueface rapping on beat for once? No, I'm kidding. This beat is fire. The way he rapping is fire. His flow is fire already. Let's keep hearing.
Without the attitude, she gonna do it all for Chanel and Jimmy too. I'm the type to spin a bag on a handbag. Doesn't mean that we involved. She just gotta brag.
Hey.
You can't make me come, then you can't come back. I can crack a bitch and I ain't got no fucking crack. I just want some mouth without the conversation. This ain't no weight room, baby. Ain't no room for waiting. I can't
hey.
Even tell a sign.
This ain't no weight room, baby. Ain't no room for waiting. Hey, I'm start saying that.
Like a
this is nigga punchline be on. Nigga.
She call me daddy, I don't even know her mama.
Yeah.
She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana.
Yeah.
Gucci, Fendi, Prada.
Yeah.
With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Hey.
She call me daddy, I don't even know her mama.
Yeah.
She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana.
Yeah.
Gucci, Fendi, Prada.
Yeah.
With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Hey.
She call me daddy, I don't even know her mama.
Listen, I like Rich the Kid. I know a lot of people feel like he can't rap. My nigga rhymes and raps are basic, but the way he flows, my nigga Rich the Kid is hella smooth on every song he's ever on.
What? You wanna fuck, but I ain't even got a condom. Yeah, I give me top to the end of the night.
Hey.
You might get Chanel, you gon' be aight.
Hey.
Policia, if the head trash, I can give a bitch a dollar. How the fuck she call me daddy, I ain't met her mama. How the fuck I got the penny, I ain't had a homie. Bust down for the game. Eliante bust down on the chain. For the Dolce Gabbana. She clapped me. The pussy too wet, get a napkin.
Yeah.
She call me daddy, I don't even know her mama.
Aight,
she gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana.
Aight,
Louis, Gucci, Fendi, Prada.
Design.
With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Aight.
She call me daddy, I don't even know her mama.
Hey.
She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana.
Yeah.
Louis, Gucci, Fendi, Prada.
Yeah.
Design. With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Yeah.
She call me daddy,
I don't even
know her
mama.
She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana.
Louis,
Gucci, Fendi, Prada.
Design.
With no sticks attached like Balenciaga.
Aight.
She call me daddy.
What are you doing here? Tell Blueface I said thank you. I love all my new bags. He's gonna wear them beautifully. Are you kidding me right now?
Blueface smashed up mama too, nigga.
Ooh. Blueface, baby.
Blueface, baby.
Yeah, hi.
Yeah.
Down.
Bro, I don't care about none of that Blueface. Okay, he not fire. My nigga, listen. I messed with the song, bro. All right? She called me daddy. I don't even know her mama. Alright? This shit was fire, bro. Blueface, I mean, I don't necessarily look at Blueface like, okay, my nigga about to be spitting bars and he the best rapper. No, if you want something that's gonna be lit, if you want something to listen to and just dance to and feel good and bop to, you're gonna listen to Blueface. You know what I'm saying? That's why I be telling people like me, I'm 75% sound, 25% lyrics. That's why I can appreciate mumble rappers. That's why I can appreciate Blueface. You know what I'm saying? Even though Blueface got punchlines, my nigga got punchlines on punchlines. But it's more so about the sound. It's more so the feeling that the sound brings out. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I'm sitting here, hey, she called me daddy, I don't even know, mom. Like, that shit is fire. But anyway, song, I like the song. This is not a song that, like, I'm going to be like, oh, this shit is fire, nigga. But this is a song I would play around the house if I just want to get lit. If I wanted to hear something beating in my car while I'm driving my car, this is a song that I would play. Visuals, I mean, you know what I'm saying? It's what I expected, you know what I'm saying? He was with some baddies, you know? He talking about to be continued. My nigga done took the mama, too. That's what I'm talking about, Blueface. That's how you do it. But anyway, let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.